Hi and welcome. In this video, I'll take you on a tour of how we have set up our house in Sweden with a solar PV system and battery storage. Thanks to this setup, we can go completely off-grid during the summer month. Not just powering the house, but also charging our electric cars and running a separate workshop. Let's start with a quick overview of the system setup. As shown in previous videos, we are using the Eco Flow smart home panel, which distributes power to 10 single-phase circuits throughout the house. Our latest addition is the new Eco Flow PowerOceanPlus, a three-phase hybrid inverter system with integrated battery storage. Our 7.4 kilowatt peak solar PV array is connected to the PowerOcean. The Ocean Plus hybrid inverter supports up to 15 kilowatt input and 20 kilowatt output. The Plus version compared to the standard PowerOcean features a built-in smart meter and increased power capacity. The battery storage currently consists of three modules with a total capacity of 15 kilowatt hours, expandable up to 60 if needed. One thing that really stands out is the 15-year warranty, along with the system's compact size and impressive performance, which sets it apart from most other systems on the market today. Our system is also equipped with an extra earth-ground connection for safe operation in island mode or off-grid mode. For protection, our main fuse box is fitted with 25-amp circuit breakers. There are also additional power switches installed between the hybrid inverter and the main fuse box to make it easy and safe to disconnect the inverter if needed. The cabling between components is about 13 meters long. So far, this system has allowed us to produce and supply all electricity our house needs during this summer. Over the past 4 weeks, our total energy consumption, including the electric car, was 342 kilowatt hours, despite 2 weeks of rainy and cloudy weather. Our system managed to generate 533 kilowatt hours of electricity. The smart home panel, with its own batteries and a separate 3.2 kilowatt peak solar PV system, powers 10 circuits independently. This redundancy means that if one system experiences an issue, the other can take over, giving us both flexibility and reliability. Over the last month, this smart home panel system has produced and delivered 133 kilowatt hours to the house. Altogether, the house and the electric car have consumed 475 kilowatt hours, with the biggest energy draws coming from the car, cooking and the air heat pump. Finally, it's worth mentioning the software and connectivity features of the EcoFlow devices. With the EcoFlow app and the web portal, you can connect via Wi-Fi, LAN or Bluetooth. The updates are regular, the software is fast and intuitive, and it's been a much better experience compared to other brands that I've tried, like Victron, SolarEdge, Fronius and Huawei. So now I can only say thank you for watching. If you have any questions about our setup or want to know more, you can leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more updates on this off-grid journey.